What is happening, YouTube? Mitch Santoni here with part 5 of my Monstructor build series. We are looking at the pretender called Ice Pick. So it's Ice Pick, folks, and this is the 5th part. If you're looking for the other 4, well, hey, they're there. I'm putting a playlist together if it isn't already, and you guys can check out all of his little buddies, and I've got one more to do, and then we're going to do the big Monstructor build. And just to recap, I know this is redundant, but the G1 Monstructor is one of the last official Generation 1, or what they consider Generation 1 toys, official combiner. So having this completed in my collection, I do have all the other combiners, Constructicons and Combaticons and Stunicons and Aerial Bots and Technobots and Protectobots and whatever else came along. I had got them all. This was the last one I needed to get, and I picked them up at TFCon, which was cool, and I'm very happy to have it. This guy is a crazy-looking creature here, like a rock beast of some sort. I like the tights here and this, whatever this is going on, whatever he's wearing, I don't know. So what these things do is they transform. They'll transform down into sort of a cube shape. You can rearrange his limbs to stuff him inside of here. And then he wears this armor around and pretends to be this creature. But really, he's a Decepticon in disguise. He's a robot in disguise, baby. And this is what he looks like. Kind of cool. He's got some articulation here. His arms do move up and down, and his head goes up and down, too. Now, this guy's like almost like a snake, and he looks really neat. Look at that. I got a little hair here and these old stickers. So we're going to do this very, very carefully. These are extremely, extremely fragile, so I have to be very careful with them. I think the way this goes is... oh, we're going to snap that down like that. And I think that is considered the beast mode. I'm going to check this out right here. Hold on. Give me a second.
In fact, I was right. That is the beast mode. So that's what it looks like in beast mode. He's got an extra couple of hinges here, and I believe that's going to be for when we make Monstructor.
And hopefully they work, and I don't break this thing. I really don't want to. We're going to set him here aside. Now, if you're looking to complete an Ice Pick set, I call it a set because they do come with several different accessories. He comes with this piece here, which might be a foot. Don't know. That looks like a foot to me, actually. He comes with this piece here. I'm hoping I'm going to be able to snap all this stuff onto these guys and not break something. And he does come with his very own little laser pistol. So if you want a complete set, that's it. And I'm going to show in that Monstructor review also the little reference book that I have, a reference guide to G1 Transformers that I adore. And I'll give you guys a little shot of that and just show you how I know what it is I am doing and talking about here with this thing. So that's it for me, folks. Thank you very much for tuning in. I'm going to have part 6. That'll be the final single figure that make up Monstructor. There is 6 to this combiner, just to let you know. That's not like, well, it's kind of like the Constructicons that had 6. All the other combiners for G1 had 5. This guy also has 6. So we're going to see that very, very shortly. Just take care. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to hit subscribe for more TF goodies.